The Mississippi River explained in under 3 minutes. Chapter 1. Size. The Mississippi River has the fourth largest watershed in the world. The watershed, which is also called the drainage basin or catchment area, covers a total of 3.2 million square kilometers and makes up one-third of the entirety of the US territory. This area encompasses various other streams like the Missouri River or the Ohio River, which all merge with the Mississippi River. The catchment area includes rivers coming all the way from the Canadian territory of Alberta in the northwest, the state of New York in the northeast, and bundles everything in between into one giant river. Interestingly though, the Mississippi itself is not even the longest river of this system. This title goes to the Missouri River, whose main stem is around 200 kilometers longer. The Appalachian and the Rocky Mountains form a natural basin in the central United States, which causes all rivers in between these mountain ranges to merge together at some point along their course. Due to this topographic feature, a staggering 22 out of 38 largest rivers in the United States, which are highlighted here, at one point or another merge into the Mississippi River or one of its tributaries. Chapter 2. Navigation. The Mississippi has been an extremely important factor for the expansion and the development of the United States in the 19th and 20th century. The great majority of the Mississippi system is navigable by boat, which gave the entire center of the young United States easy and cheap means of transporting goods and people across the country. With the introduction of steamboats in the 1820s, food, coal, cotton and timber could be transported for thousands of kilometers with minimum effort, which fueled the industrialization and gave rise to the United States as a powerhouse. Even today, barge transport on the Mississippi beats train and trucks by a magnitude when it comes to cost, and that is one of the driving factors which make American corn exports very competitive on the world market. The United States Army Corps of Engineers is tasked with ensuring navigability of the river and its tributaries for over two centuries now, and a series of dams, locks, and dredging works ensure that barges and boats can reach almost every place between the Appalachian and the Rocky Mountains. Chapter 3. The environment. The Mississippi River bears an incredible richness of species in its waters, and the effects of the river can be felt far beyond the river banks. The Mississippi is nicknamed the mother fauna of the North American freshwater habitats. It boasts hundreds of different fish species, way more than any other comparable freshwater basin in the Northern Hemisphere, excluding the Yangtze Basin in China. Its banks also house alligators, various kinds of turtles, and amphibians. The Mississippi doesn't just give animals a habitat though. Due to vast amounts of sediments from the entire central United States which have been carried down the river, the Mississippi embayment between Arkansas, the state of Mississippi and Louisiana be incredible fertile soil for agriculture. Thanks for watching, subscribe and leave a like if you enjoyed it. Cheers.